kill anything at the beginning, we just run right to that shit and do all that bullshit. This is expansion pack found. Okay, dude, you hit buttons, so. Sick killer.
What's up?
Okay. You must have hit A or something, wouldn't let me do it. Hold on. Did you not press start or something?
I did.
Yeah, I know. I was just looking up and down. You know, the same people who made Turok made this game.
Oh yeah?
Make sure there ain't nothing in there. It'd be dope as fuck, man, if Mednathan could do N64, man. You just safe state everything. That wouldn't be an issue. Better watch out. Did you just kill that guy, dude?
Did I? How?
Use transport to access lower base. I don't know what the fuck happened right there.
Dude, did I?
Don't shoot him, dude.
Dude, how?
I don't know.
I just pressed Z once. That's gay.
You must have shot him, bro. I wasn't really looking at your screen.
I just pressed Z once.
Either that or you died or something, man. I don't know.
Fuck. Is that why?
Maybe, I don't know. Fucking things met on my ass. Shit. I already pressed the button up on that thing. Reload. Thank you. kind of gun is that?
I don't know. I think it comes with it.
I only got one gun at the beginning. He almost got shot in the head, man. I almost fucking capped his ass. Oh, it does come with other guns, dude. I got some crazy, like, rocket launcher, bro. Yeah, don't shoot over that way. Just make sure you don't hit him. Alright, you can start shooting now. Try it. Shoot! Okay. Making sure it ain't, like, fucking making the game fuck up. The cool thing is, too, is that you don't even need to do the screenshot because I'm recording, so I can see the code. I can just pause it and, like, copy it down or something.
There's a password right there.
Yep.
Wow. Don't get it.
Just keep going, man. Fucking pig squills. Fire doesn't really look too bad.
It's like
Duke 64 fire. The graphics on this game are like on the emulator at least, are better because you don't see boxes and shit through walls and stuff like how you do on that other Duke and shit. Dude, can we play Duke on co-op on 64? I guess you can, right? Can't move. Oh god, it's because your character is. jump in here first. Jump in it. Yeah. Oh wow, it still puts me on the first part of the ship. I wanted to see if it would switch it up. Dude, I wonder if we share health. We both have the same amount of health. I don't think so. I don't know, maybe
yeah.
I'm wrong. Well, maybe we both got bit the same or something, I don't know. It's like so dark in here. Yeah, I think we do share health.
Wait, how did I get hit?
Oh, they hit the thing. The vehicle. We might not share health when we get out. Yeah, I think it's the vehicle health. Train, cart, whatever the fuck you want to call it. See, yeah, now we got different health. There's a button up here or something. There's like a big fucking giant one that's gonna pop up over there at that gate.
What happened?
Press the button. Bye.
Oh, it spawned me back up here.
Yeah. Alright, here's a... the thing gonna pop up right here. Shut up, move. The aiming is so hard on the game. Alright, hold on. What are you doing? Oh, you took a hit. I wonder if, wait, come over here, let me see if I can shoot you.
No, it's off, you can turn it on or off.
Okay, cool.
Thank God. This was the level that we were stuck on.
I figured it out though once you quit. I remember what to do. Basically just shoot the door down. Reload your weapon every time. Good chance. Yeah, clear out these rooms. Oh, I found a doctor, dude. He's gonna go back all the way up there like a bitch. Yeah, I was just there. A little bit further down the hallway there. Shot that motherfucker. Holy shit, dude. Giant like horse bug or whatever the fuck that is. Anything over there? Did you already go in here? Saving my good gun for the fucking, for like some better fucking enemy. Not with the other weapons you pick up, those run out of ammo. There's a button or something in here, dude. I think we gotta like press it or something. Maybe not. Thought there was. Whatever you do, don't jump down there. Yeah, here's a butt. Alright, now we gotta get out of here.
It's kinda like gold now.
The music, yeah, maybe. Kinda. Try not to kill the doctor. I think there's like gotta be like a big one that's gonna pop up here in a second. So we don't go up there yet, I don't think. I think we need to go in here for... Wait, maybe we do go up there. Guess it. What's up, one of those big ones, dude? You better watch out, he's gonna kill your ass. Thought I had another gun, dude, I don't know what the fuck. That switch on the wall.
There's none.
Yeah, there is, you're an idiot. Right there. Buddy. That one, yeah. You didn't hit it. There's nothing there. Now we gotta go back upstairs. A little spiky, yeah. Wait, there's a door down here that didn't open. Yeah, do you have any other guns? There's a way you blow this thing up, man, I swear. Thank you. down here opens then. Hopefully. Yeah. Hold on. You must stop him from infesting. Nice, dude. I like that music. Get that ammo over there if you need it. Okay. Oh wait, there's a door right here. That's what I liked about this game, it was so dark, man. But never even been to this level before. When I had this game as a kid, I just got stuck at that one spot, dude, where that door was and shit. Guy's gun is like way faster than my guy's gun. I kill him in like one hit though if I hit him.
You have the same gun as me, I think.
No, I don't. Look, I don't have the same gun. I don't have that gun.
You don't have any gun?
I got guns, dude. I just don't have the same gun as you got, bro. I have two guns. Your main weapon, you have like infinite ammo. The guns you pick up, like I just told you earlier, like you don't have infinite ammo with the guns that you pick up. You have to get those, that's what those recharge packs are for.
I don't have any.
You hold A and move your joystick up and down and left and right. I got adrenaline, how the fuck you use adrenaline, man? Oh shit, dude. Fuck out of my face, biatch. Okay, so when you put these things on, you can like zoom in, kinda. Maybe we both have to get on here? Or wait. I need my real gun. I don't want to be wasting ammo for that shit. Whoa, what the fuck? We're all the way back here? Hold on, go inside these places, there might be things in here now. The fucking guy right there, dude.
What the fuck, bro?
Another one, bro. not really. Oh shit, I didn't mean to kill him. Thought he was trying to molest you or something, dude. There's ladders on these things. Maybe we gotta go back up in here. Holy shit, dude. Ha! Like aliens or something. Damn. Holy shit, dude. It's fucking dope. We have a reason to believe they're using the warheads to transport their eggs, bro. This has been launched by an unconfirmed military organization. Holy shit, dude. Jungle mission, dude. Holy shit. You want to stop now, or you want to keep going, or what?
One more.
Okay, yeah, one more sounds good to me, too. And thanks for playing, dude. This shit's awesome. I've never even seen this part of the game yet. Like I said, I always got stuck back where we got stuck that first time when I was a little kid, and I just didn't care enough to keep playing it. Music's so dope.
Live stream till we beat it. Are you live streaming?
No. I'm recording. I'm not.
What happened?
We both fell. I know, right? The fuck?
Oh, I was looking at the bottom screen.
Oh, we both were just going the same way anyway. Alright, so. Wait, don't go down in there.
Oh shit. Probably why we gave up.
Cool. Nice. I knew that you could break that, man. I just didn't have any mines. I didn't think you could shoot it open, but good shit.
Dude, we need to unlock this level. Dude, we should play deathmatch after this.
We should get 4 people for that. We've done that before.
On this level?
Nah. I don't know if you unlock levels though. I think they're already all like unlocked.
One.
No, there's 2, dude. There's more than one. I remember. There's a temple.
I mean, you
there's a pyramid. Did it say that we did?
We had to unlock.
It said that we unlocked the map?
Oh.
Oh wow, rocket. Dude, the rocket in this game is fucking dope, dude. So what do I use this rocket for? Did I blow this shit up or something? Nope, obviously not. Bow, bow. Oh, okay. Maybe there's the wall back here, we gotta blow it up, bro. Yeah. fucking piece of shit. What do you mean? How? Huh?
He's entering the password Sonic.
Really? That's dope. Yeah, this game's pretty damn dope, man. There's so many people would bitch about the controls, but I don't care. It doesn't bother me. Okay, I just hit some kind of switch. Alright, I'm gonna go back where you are, kinda like help out.
I like the controls, they can put it as the original.
Down here fighting this fucking retarded thing. I'm trying to reload, dude. Stomper? What the fuck is that? Wow, we're in the water, dude. That's so crazy. There's some shit underwater over here. It shows me that completely underwater, but I'm like not. Oh, damn, we were supposed to stay on that. Oh, wait. Stay above it, and it'll bring you up.
Oh.
Come on, die, fucking. What?
Poor guy.
Well, that's that weird. If you jump on these things, it'll like turn. I guess that's how you unlock things or something. There's another one. Another one. They're gonna keep popping out, let's just get rid of them all. Another one? They just don't fucking stop, man. Dude, could. Like not pressing the switch.
Yeah, I opened it.
Looks like it's still gotta be pressed. Yeah, so we gotta go over here. Oh shit. What the fuck?
Oh, right here!
How'd you fall in the water, bro? It's all good, you know what to do. I'm gonna wait on you. What are you doing, bro? There was a spot for you to go up and you just go around. Go back, dude.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Should be at least anyway. Yeah, you just stand on, go swim down on top of that and it'll just move up. Yeah. Yeah, just find your way back here. Fuck it, man. Right there, yep. I just, if you come over this way, I'll just cover you. No, 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 behind you, dude. Yeah, right there in the center, right there, yep. Should be it. Yeah. I'm like running backwards, it shows me like running forward. Yeah. Bow, bow. There's like some rockets over here, dude. Right here. Pick that up. Yeah, well the game's kinda old, man. No.
Damn, dude, that's hilarious.
Maybe we gotta jump on these There's like a switch around here somewhere.
It's only right there, look.
There we go.
Where?
Alright, jump down here.
Oh,
Next time I play it though, I'd probably stream it. What'd you say? Is it slider? Is that what you said?
Spiders.
Yeah. Yeah, the little one. Or the big, yeah, there's a big spider, yeah. Maybe I'm getting over here. I hear something. Actually, let's go back down here, dude. There's a whole place that we didn't go to, remember? Like all the way at this end. That thing right there is blocking the way. Oh. Yeah, there's other switches. Already flipped this one. Alright, now we can swim through. Maybe we should have gone that other way. Wait. Yeah. I'll wait on you. Watch out. You missed your chance. You fucking swam off the square, dude. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna need your fucking help, man. Just wait.
Venanced.
Yep, you get venanced. Or whatever the hell you just said. swim back onto it? Yeah, there you go. Don't get off of it. Holy shit! Oh my god, bro. Ha! That like kicks you out of the game, just hold on, man. You're still connected though, right?
Yeah.
We should be almost done with this level. I think you can only hold up to 20 rockets, dude. I don't think it'll let you hold any more than that. Alright, there's something up on the ceiling. Oh great. Oh no! That was fucking close. I hate these little fucking ones, dude. Like super fucking hard to kill sometimes. Oh great. Bitch. I hear those egg things, bro. Gun, because I'm not gonna waste my fucking rockets. Fuck you. I run by them, I wonder if they're gonna hatch or not. Kind of too afraid to fucking test it out. Oh, where the hell did you come from? Health. Like almost like you'd rather get like punched by those things. Oh my god. Ha! Dude. I don't even know what adrenaline does in this game, like, can't even really fucking use it, man. I'm gonna die, dude. Yeah, I was surprised. Maybe it's because I got like a straight up headshot on it. That's what I'm thinking. Please let that be the end of the fucking map. Whoa. Seek out the external or experimental weapon. Destroy all 35. Whatever, man. That sucks. Alright, well, I'm done.
I don't care about the mission.